never wanted you to be good. Was M-A-J-I-K, I'm okay. I'm feeling kinda lonely. Get on, get on, get on, get on. Oh, I know that sometimes I'm good enough up, good enough up. Oh, I know.
So here we go. Gets his foot in the way, Felipe Melo. And now, Del Piero. That could have led to a goal, not for a fine piece of defending. Intercepted there. Strong tackle, Bakary Sagna. That has gone out of play with the deflection.
It's going to be a throw here.
Diaby, Thomas Vermaelen, Clichy, Jack Wilshere, Nasri. Good anticipation for the interception. Gets his foot in there. Keeping the move going well. Getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well. Keeps it going. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Looked uncertain, but somehow he's got it away. Comes in strongly. Fair distance to the clearance. It's gone straight to an opponent. Got in the way well, the defender. And the goalkeeper makes a strong clearance. Good challenge. Arsenal have possession. He's in here. That was a chance, really, to get the counter-attack really working. And the defenders have got possession now, and they've snuffed it out well.
Tackle goes in.
Chiellini. And in he goes with the tackle. Robin van Persie. Close, very close indeed.
Well, here we go with Juventus. Always a team worth watching. And they might be pushed quite hard here.
Build-up play is good. What about the defending now against... But too soon. The attack was thwarted and the opposition are now on the ball. Gain possession here. It's a good touch for the referee. Not intentional, of course. In with the tackle. Vermaelen. Arsenal have been under the management of Arsene Wenger since 1996. Well played the defender to deal with that as the danger loomed large. Chance to throw it into the right sort of attacking areas for Arsenal. Clichy. Nasri. Challenges for the ball. Timing important here with that tackle.
So Arsenal get their corner.
Strike. And the goalkeeper untroubled really by that strike at his goal. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Just got across in time.
Well, he clears the danger. Well, a bit of distance into the clearance. They've lost possession.
Came in with the challenge. And this is going to be a throw.
That's a real fight for possession. Juventus have the ball. Gets the foot in. Juventus get the advantage from the referee and play off. Pepe.
Good cross.
That's a cross. It's a bit too near the goalkeeper, really. Wilshire. Nasri. They used to call it old-fashioned wing play. Whatever it is, it fits into the modern game with the dribbling skills.
And that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate.
Here's Chiellini. Strong defending. Here's Walcott. Juventus regain possession here. Intercepted there. Arsenal trying to get their game going.
He went in well.
Juventus have the ball.
Has done well to recover there and stay on his feet.
And in it goes. And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play though. Oh, just wide when they're looking to go in front. Felipe Melo.
And here is Del Piero.
Pepe. Strong tackle, Bakary Sagna.
Juventus to take the throw.
Robin van Persie.
He'll get some help from this player making a run. And that tackle, clean as a whistle. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass.
Here's van Persie. Van Persie.
Nasri.
Goalkeeper called into action there. Pretty straightforward action for him.
So we've reached the halfway mark and the scores are level.
Well, we've had